Hi, last time we asked ourselves the question, what are the two most important qualities which you would want when you are hiring your CEO or CXO? And I said capability and culture. And today I'm going to talk about capability. Now for long, capability meant matching the domain skills, matching the knowledge and the skills with the job which was required. And when it was matched, it created something called as the flow state. This concept of flow state was came through the seminal work by Mihai Csikszentmihalyi, and it led to peak performance state. But as we look at today, we see the world of VUCA, or volatility, uncertainty, complexity and ambiguity, VUCA for short, or in simple words, shit happens, things fail, just the knowledge and skills does not help. So what does? As we look at this modern world, we find that we are shifting from the known, which is knowledge and skills, to the unknown, which is, I don't know what this is, but I know somebody who knows it, or I don't know this, but I know where to look for. So that's the unknown, and the unknowables, which means that area which right now you cannot know for sure what's going to happen in the future. So known to unknown to unknowables. And hence, when you are hiring your CEO or CXO, this capability of being comfortable with this discomfort of the unknown. And I know this sounds like a paradox, but this comfort of handling this discomfort, and not only that, but navigating the self and the organization through the unknowns and unknowables, is the new capability that you need to have. And there is a powerful tool called MCPA, which helps in diagnosing and predicting. That's right, predicting how a potential CEO or CXO can navigate, and does he have that capability or not. So in summary, don't just look for domain expertise, look for capability. And within capability, look for the capacity, the ability, the capability to navigate the unknown and the unknowables. Next time, I will talk about culture and why culture fit does not make sense to me.